my scaredy cats. My name is Kate from Scaredy Cat Gaming, and we are back in with Imaginary Friends. Now, you see that I'm already here. I'm loaded and everything. That's because I replayed the whole entire game. You know, just the whole, you know, after the chase scene kind of thing. Because I really wanted to see what would happen if you took a break. So, we're gonna see what happens when you take a break. This house looks really nice. Yeah, it does. You look a little tired. Oh, no, I'm just fine. It's been a long day. You should never do it. Look, there's a couch. We could rest for a bit. I don't know. We'll get home faster if we keep going. That's true, but we don't know how long we still need to go. So now's a good chance to take a break. Let's take a break. Okay, let's rest for a bit. Great. Here, you can take the couch. What about you? I'll just take the armchair. I'm fine with that. I really can't sleep. Haley? Can't sleep? Not really. Me either. Why can't you sleep? I don't know. I guess I'm a little afraid.
Afraid?
Yeah. I'm afraid that when I wake up, I will be alone again. I won't leave you. You don't have to be afraid of that. I won't leave without you. I'm happy to hear that. Haley? Yeah? I'm happy that I met you. Maybe it's a bit silly. We just met, but I already feel that I have met a good friend. A friend? Yeah. I've never had a friend. I've always wanted one. I was really scared being in this weird place all alone, till I met you. Now I think that together we can do anything. Sorry if I said something weird. No, it's okay. Oliver, I'm also happy that I met you. Together, we can go back home. So thank you for being here. There's a piece of paper on the floor. Story of a Lonely Girl Part 2. Then one day she finally met a friend. Precious friend who would always be there for her. Precious friend who would not make her feel lonely anymore. And so they promised they would always be together. But the girl couldn't keep her part of the promise. So, we also cut down the mermaid. So let's go meet the mermaid. Hey, look, there's a cube there. Oh, you're right. And a garden key. Thank you, mermaid. But it'll go away, don't worry. Give him the candy. He needs it more than I do. Here, I have this candy. It's not really food, but it's better than nothing. Really? I can have it? Of course. I don't really care for it. Thank you, Haley. And it's a red candy. Red candies are my favorite. I like the red candies best too. Munch, munch. It's really good. Thanks again, Haley. Sorry guys, I'm playing this at like 11, 12 at night. Open the gate with the key. finally someone came to talk to me. I've been so lonely that I've been talking to myself all the time. Hey, can I ask you to do something for me? There's something I've wanted to do for a long time now. Well, this is embarrassing. This task may be too hard for you, but you are the legendary heroes after all. You'll manage. Where should I start? Could you possibly maybe take a flower from this garden and take it to the most beautiful fish in the world? I've been watching them swim around the clouds for years, but since I can't move, I haven't been able to go and talk to them. But I want to give them a flower I've grown myself, so they could be happy. As happy as I've been watching them. Will you do this for me? Yeah, of course. You would do that? Thank you. Now hurry, pick any flower from the flower bed.
Any flower?
Well, I kind of like this one. Right here. That flower is evil, don't touch it. Maybe those, actually, no. Those aren't even flowers. Maybe those if you can find better ones. Yes, those are perfect. Actually, on second thought, they are no good. Pick something else. Nah. No, no, those flowers are meant for my birthday party. Maybe those, we can find other better ones. No, don't take that one. That's not pretty enough. Those aren't even flowers. You should borrow that shovel. It's a good shovel. You could even become a knight with that shovel, except there are no knights in this kingdom. So you can become a gardener or a grape digger. Whichever suits you best. I'd rather be a gardener. An excellent choice. Those are vegetables.
Flower.
That's it. The flower is the most beautiful in the world. Now take it. Now take the flower to them.
Okay. You want me to take them to just one fish person? The dwarves.
Wilfred broke the lock accidentally years ago when he was trying to hide a dragon in there. He managed to hide the dragon inside, but forgot him there. Poor dragon. He could have had a great life with us if he hadn't burnt down the shack and flown away. We had to build this new shack, but it's not as good as the old one.
So why exactly is this lock broken?
Oh, we never used the shack, so the lock got all rusty.
Take this to beautiful fish people. But first, there's something buried down here.
Wait a minute. You're not a grave digger. You can't dig up graves with just a gardener shovel. Try digging somewhere else.
But because I said I'd rather be a gardener, I can't dig this up. Now if I go back and I do the same thing and it's all like, no, 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 you can't do that.
The scarecrow is really cute.
Thank you.
Now let's see if we can get into this grave.
With this grave digger shovel, you are able to dig up the grave. Dig up the grave? Let's dig. It's empty. Wait, no. Can I fill in holes? No. Anyway, I gotta give this flower to the most beautiful fish. Oh, yeah, listen, we have something for you. Really? What is it? A flower. Oh, it's really beautiful. It's from the Scarecrow. He wanted to give it to you. Scarecrow? That is really sweet. I didn't even know he could talk. I have to go thank him someday. Thank you for bringing this to me. They all look the same to me. I wonder what would have happened if I wouldn't have took the candy. You gave the flower to them? What did they say? How did they react? They liked it? They will come see you. They will come. They're coming here to talk to me? Wow, I'm speechless. Or actually, there are so many things I want to say. Mostly, I want to thank you. Thank you for helping me out. I'm really, really happy. I was worried how this would turn out, but looks like I worried for no reason. Hey, remember that if there is someone you want to get to know better, always go and talk to them. You will never get to know them if you don't. I couldn't go to see them, but that's why I sent you. Works the same way. So thank you. You two are really cool. You feel warmth inside of you. No. South, 5 west. Thank you. Alright. There's a small mouse hole. Don't wake up Wilfred. He's always really cranky when he wakes up. Oh no, he looks scared. What was that sound? Bells? Oliver, is everything alright? Yeah, everything's fine. Okay. You promised to help us. What's going on? I'm gonna try something. What's this one? I thought I clicked 13. Still got the shovel. I'm gonna skip. I think we met. My name is Miss Beautiful Fish. Alright, I've been searching for, like, hours on how to do this, and I can't find anything, like, I literally can't do anything, I just don't know, and I'm starting to get really frustrated, so. I think I'm gonna end this episode here. If you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, hit that like button. Until next time, my scaredy cats, bye-bye!